And sometimes I feel like guilty for my parents' death. Almost like I could have done something. It's hard to think that was your own flesh and blood, you know?
What do we have?
Another couple, middle-aged.
Some people do things that we could never comprehend. That man that murdered your parents was sick, Jacob. But listen to me. He doesn't shape who you are. You have power over yourself. You choose what you want to become.